Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back. Today's workout is full body RIP. RIP is a beat-driven workout. We're gonna be moving to the beat of the music, and then each track has a purpose. You're gonna see us doing everything from lower body to upper body to core. Weight selection is gonna be all the way from 5 up to 20-pound dumbbells. This can also be done with a barbell. If you're new to this channel, welcome. Do make sure you hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you do not miss any workouts. And if you want more content, you love these RIP workouts, you just can't get enough, there are tons of them over in the membership. So click that, it's a small monthly fee and you have access to over 200 additional workouts. I'm gonna be using 10 pounds in each hand here for the warm up. Remember, just find a weight that works for you. We're gonna be doing some deadlifts and we've got clean presses in the warm up. So again, find a weight that works best for you. Roll your shoulders back, keep your core braced. We're gonna go down for 4 counts. Deadlift, slow. Bring it up, 4 counts. 2 by 2, shake the legs. So in the deadlift, keep your back long and strong, a little softness in the knees, inhales lower, exhales come up. Down 3, up 1, slow it down. And when you rise up, come all the way up. 2 more. Relax those arms, you can even use this barbell. Clean and press, 2 counts to come up, 2 counts, push it up, relax it to the shoulders, release it down, 2 count, dead row to the knees, pull to the belly, release it, rise it up, you guys, go faster now, pull it up, push, 1 dead row at the bottom, keep going with this motion. Got 2 more of these. Remember, in a clean press, the weight stays close. Get under, push it up. Dead row to the bottom. Clean and press, come up and hold for 3 pushes. 3. And then release it down. Do it again. Pull it up and push. 3. All right, hold it up here. Now open the feet up and start to squat down here. Pushing those hips back, eyes are up. Down 3, up 1, slow. Step forward and lunge, go. Step, lunge, and switch. You can even take it to the back if you need to. 1 more time. Step right and stay here. Drop and push. Again, if you want the weight up, you can, or you can place it down by your thighs. 4 more, and then we switch. Step back, other foot, 8. Keep your feet separated, that's gonna help you with your balance. Step back, press it up, here we go, press it up. 1 more time, big shoulder press. Release it down to your thighs. Roll the shoulders. 1 more shoulder roll. Single dead rows, knees then pull. Keep this. We're gonna still dead row. We got 3 at the bottom now, so drop and hold. Rise it up. Again, we're down for 3 pulls. You got 2 more sets of those triples. How many more?
got you guys. We're gonna come down and give me 7. Yeah. Ooh, we got a lot of back in here, right? So good for your posture. Rise it up. Can we do it one more time? I think so. Come on. Rise it up. Super job. All right, take a moment. We're going to start with some squats. So I want your heaviest load that you can do. I'm going to be using 20-pound dumbbells. I'm going to hold them up at my shoulders. You can hold them down with Diane. 4 counts, slow squat. 4, 3, 2, pause and push. All right, you guys, slow it down. 4 counts. Don't go so fast. Press it up. Down 3, up 1. In a squat. Knees and toes, they shine forward. You push back into your hips and in your heels. Rise all the way up when you can. And I'm drawing my belly button in to protect my back. We're gonna stay the top half. You got 8 of these. Down, press. So this is all about being in control of your body here. Know the motions. So that's the top, you guys. We're going down to the bottom, down halfway up. Much harder, right? Check your body position here. Rise up, 4 count, take it down slow. 4, 3, 2, halfway up, 4 count. 4, 3, 2, back down again. Slow to the top, 4 count. Are you guys ready for some singles? Give me some speed. 16. Yeah, that's right, come on. Press through the heels. Halfway there. That top half, we're gonna hit it, and it's quick this time. Push. All right, really lock in neutral spine here. 8 more, and then you're gonna chill. Weight down. All right, give your back a little break. Everybody's good? Woo, and you can do a little. You got 8 counts. Grab your weights. Rack it up. Down 3. Press it up. Two by two, let's pick it up. Again, I want a great range of motion here. How about that 3 and 1 again? Here we go. Really power up on the top right here. We're gonna hit you guys right now. 8. Or you can find where you want to be. Think about that midsection, that's gonna help you out tremendously. Bottom half, come on down. 8. Press into your heels, keep your chin up for me. Not on your toes, please. Rise it up, 4 count, come to the bottom. Hold, come on, we'll be up halfway. Yeah, go back down again. Slow rise up. Ooh, you feeling it? Singles. Inhale, exhale. my breath at the bottom, and then I press out. Ooh, yeah. Bottom half this time. Quick. We're in the middle. Ooh, I only want one weight. Oh, yeah. Come on, team. Chin up, butt out. 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo, stretch out that low back. We're gonna get ready for chest, you guys. We're gonna be on our push-up position and then on our back. Go ahead and get yourself into a plank position. We're doing push-ups, knees or toes. Great song here. All right, you guys, let's go slow down. 4 counts. Chest to elbow height. Now press it up slow. Come on, you gotta go slow. Down two, up two. Cinch up your core and your pelvic floor. You got 4 more. In a push-up, elbows kind of angle out versus straight out to the side. A little bit 45-degree angle. 1 more of these, then we do 3 quick and a crouch back where we bring the butt to the heels. 3 quick, let's go. 3, 2, 1 more. Push back. Crouch, push up. 3. Push back. All right, grab your weights, chest press. We're gonna be starting with a 2 and 2. Weight is up, we got 3 rounds, but no break, so I don't know if it's really rounds, right? Knuckles are up, down 2, up 2, let's go. Now to keep the resistance on, keep it wide, or maybe you've got a barbell. You could always have the legs up if you want to. I'm just gonna keep my feet down here. And when my elbows touch the ground, I know I went all the way. You could be on a bench. Knuckles up, wrist straight. 2 more. And then we're gonna hit the singles, you guys. You ready? Pick it up. Inhale, exhale. Two, here we go, round 2. Now, is it really a round 2? Because we really didn't have a break, right? I think it's like one continuous big rep. And I'm at 15 pounds in each hand because I knew that this is endurance. And you want to feel like, ooh, I'm working it. How about you? Anybody else working it? You at home? Single out, let's go. And little eye gaze on those weights, what's happening with those arms. All right, you guys, top of the third, 2 by 2. Now check out your head, back of the head is on the mat. Chin is slightly down, depends on where your ponytail is. Feeling that chest work now. Shoulders, triceps, they engage too. Keep your core braced. Your pelvic floor can help you out. Singles, last set here. And then we're gonna end it with those push-ups one more time. Super job, rock it up. Flip it around. How'd you do, you guys? You do okay? All right, you're gonna do amazing here. We got 14 total push-ups. All right, 2 by 2, let's start slow. Now what I want you to do is, can you stay on your toes for the first few and then maybe then you drop to your knees? But again, you know you better than me, right? Ooh, Oh, right, right. I feel a little fire in that chest. We're coming to the three quick crotch back. Here we go. Three. Crouch back. Come on, one more. Drop to my knees because I want the range. I'm on my toes, crouch back. Knees down. Woo, open the chest. You did amazing. Super job for you. We're getting ready for the back track, you guys. Oh. How's that chest feel? Let's work the other side, row. We're gonna start with a single arm row. So we're gonna use your right hand. I'm gonna use a 20 pound dumbbell. So we're gonna do right, then left, then deadlift. So have both weights ready to go. You can have 1 foot forward, 1 foot back. Four count, take it up slow. Right to your hip, elbow up. Four counts to come down. Two by two. Remember, in that row. Back is flat. I pull to my hip. Wrist is straight. Change tempo. Three up, one down. But again, this should be a moderate load because you do it one time and then you're done. You always have a hand on the bench. Take it up to the top. In the top, release. Singles. Drop and pull. I'm gonna have a nice movement in that arm, down to the toe, up to the hip. Check your hand grip. Relax your fingers a little bit. From the top, hold it, four count, take it down, let's go. Four, three, two, slow up, eight count, eight, seven, six, five. I'm stopping counting because you are counting now, right? Now eight count down. Can you just slow down a moment, please? From the bottom, quick pulls. There we go. You have to have a little patience in this track. Keep it going, come on. How's it feeling? Woo, come on. Four more, and then a break. And then we switch arms here. All right, put it down. Woo, grab it with the other arm. Four count, take it up, let's go. Four, three, two, to the hip, please. Two by two. So get your posture set here, especially if you've got a nice heavy weight. You have a little arch in that low back. Up three, down one. Come on, pull the elbow up and back. Two count to the top and hold. From the top, release, singles. And I'm gonna take your eye gaze a little down, that's gonna help your back out. And your low back is definitely working to support you. You need a strong back. Hold the top. Four count, take it down. Eight count, take it up, count to yourself. You're up, now release. Eight. Relax your fingers, relax your shoulders. From the bottom, I pull, singles. Doing though. Come on. Lengthen your spine for me, Diane. Come on. Stick the chest out a little bit. Show me your girls, right? Four more. Looking great. All right, tiny break, weight down, deadlifts. Yes, more back. Grab both weights. Four count, deadlift right now. I'm going, 4, 3, 2, rise it up. Try that again, slow. Rise up, press through the heels. Oh yeah, I feel it too, come on. Push your booty to the back. Same move, just a little faster, 2x2. You guys really need to give me a leg. Do not round into that low back. You push your butt out. Dead row, come to the bottom, row for 3. Rise it up. One more time in the triples. Rise it up. Now, last set. You got 7. I still got my 20s. How about you? One more row. Rise up first. Woo. Weight down. Nice job. Oh, stretch out your back. We're gonna do the tricep, so guess what? Your back gets a break. Woo! Nice job. For this tricep track, you're gonna be in dip position. If you do not like dips, you could do kickbacks. Then we stay on the back and we come down into skull crushers and tricep presses. And then we do that a repeat again, but only one time in the dip, so give me all that you can. Okay, you're gonna get ready for dips. So I'm gonna place the heels of my hands on my dumbbells. I'm up, down 2, up 2. If you really hate dips, you could do kickbacks. I would allow that. You could always be in a bench, that gives you bigger range of motion. Oh, this is gonna be good, isn't it? Down 3, up 1, slow. Oh, I do not got you wrong. Single out 8 times. This is just the warm-up, you guys. Make sure your shoulders are down, your chin is up. I feel a tempo change coming up here. Guess what it is? Quick pulse, go, 16. Down, up, bend your elbows, down, up. Woo, 8 more. Your triceps are gonna say is woohoo. All right, grabbing the weight, I got 12 and a half. Woo, all right. So we got those skull crushers, you guys. Weight is up over the shoulders. Hands inside the frame of the body. We're gonna bend the elbows down 2 and then pull it up. You ready? Start now. Down 2, bring it up. One more time. Down 3, up 1. Melt it. Press it up. Single out. Here we go. 8 times. Oh no, this is going to get heavy. I know it is. So if you need to change your weight, you're going to do it soon. Change my weight. 2 more. We got those quicks. Let's go. Down, up, small. 2, 3, 4. Yeah, everybody's changing their weights. I know you at home, you probably changed your weights. 8. Oh, yeah, bring it down to your belly. Down and press. Now, lock in the elbows, touch your dumbbells together. When I lower it down, it comes toward the belly button. And then when I rise it up, it goes up over the shoulders, making a little angle. Down 3, up 1. Oh no, I do not, right? Single out big ones here, 8. So I'm blocking it in, elbows to the ribs. You feel that? Little chest and triceps and shoulder. We're gonna find somewhere in the middle. Ready to go fast. Let's go, down, push. Bring it up, skull crushers. Down, two, and press. One more time, let's go. Down three, up one, let's go. Two more. Single out, let's go. Oh, baby, no, baby. You got me all wrong, baby. My baby's already got all of my love. Four more. So now, honey, I'm good. I could have another, but I probably should not. I got somebody at home, and if I say keep these, please. Hold in the middle and pulse. Down, up. You cringing? To the top. Ooh, ooh. Nice job. Okay, I couldn't move my arm there at the end. Give it a moment, give it a stretch. In this lunge track, we're gonna start with some squats and then we're taking a step forward, stop, then drop, and then come back. We stay with one leg and then we do some little cardio blasts without weight and then go into the other leg. I'm gonna be using 15 pounds in each hand. Roll your shoulders back. Have your feet open. Slow squat, four count. Press your heels, push your knees a little out. We're gonna step right leg back. Oh, stepping forward, sorry. Set yourself up for squats first, and then we're gonna be stepping this leg forward first. That's right, Carol's like, yeah. Squat now, four counts. Push it up. Stepping forward, this foot, stop, drop. Come back, same foot. Because we're gonna work that leg first. We're gonna stop front and singles now. 16. Get a good range. Both knees bend about 90s. You could always do this without weight because it's very endurance. But we do have some plyometrics. With no weight, body weight. All right, tempo's gonna change. Are you ready? Quick. Stay low. We're somewhere where you challenge yourself. Push in your heel, not your toe. Keep it coming. Eight more, and then we get rid of the weight, but you let it down gracefully. Weight goes down. Ooh, this is what you're gonna see. We're gonna leap over and then step forward in a lunge. You can squat if you want to. You guys ready? Leap over and lunge. Drop in that lunge for me. And find some balance. Four more. You're gonna step out squat. Forward lunge. All right, we're gonna be turning this up a notch. Are you guys ready? You're gonna jump it out, and then front lunge jump. Jump out. Front lunge. You can stay with that movement we just did. But this is a plyometric, building on endurance. Give me all that you can. Two more. Breather. Nice job. You nailed it. Grab your weights. Ooh, come on. Deep breath here. Four counts, squat. Press it up. All right, step forward. Forward, drop, come back. Are you ready for this leg? Step forward, singles. So sometimes it's more mental than physical. Maybe it's a little physical, right? All right, halfway there with the singles. Maybe your back knee kisses the ground. Mine's touching that mat just a little bit. You guys ready? You know the game, pulse. You can even hold it. Got some fire? 16 more, come on. Yes, I can. Relax your hands. Waist down. Yeah. Preview. Inside foot. Go. Drop here. Power off that foot. Come on, chest up. Step out, squat, or lunge. How low can you go? Now remember, you can stay with this, or you can join me in a little plyometric. Jump out, jump in, forward. You got a total of 8. Turn it up, come on. Can you give me good posture behind me? Yes? Can you relax? Nice job. Woo, yay for you. Get some water. All right, I'm gonna be grabbing my 12 and a half for the bicep track here. Pull it up. Release. Halfway. All the way. Halfway. Take it up, let's go. Who are these people? To release. I just woke up in my underwear. No liquor left. You ever do that? You look around, you're in your underwear, you're like, who are these people? Hopefully not at this age of your life. I had a cane and a party hat. I was the king of this hologram where there's no such thing as halfway. All the way. Drunk free meds and some rubber gloves. 5,000 people with designer. Don't think I'll ever. Slow. Release. Singles up. Let's go. Up. Release. Really squeeze. Have a little bend in your knees. Have your core tight. All right, you guys. One more of these, and we're going to hold it halfway. Up and hold right here. Do a little dance while you're holding it. Elbows forward. Release. Halfway. All the way. They don't look human-like. Now I wish that I could find my clothes. Bed sheets. Slow two counts up. Up. Two. Release. I can't even tell if this is a dream. How did we end up in my neighbor's pool? Upside down with a perfect view. Bought a bar at the speed of sound. Fancy feet dancing through this town. Lost my mind in a wedding gown. All right, take it a little bit slower to the top. Take it up, let's go. Down. Single up, pause. Come on. Up. Release. And again, you can add a rotation if you need to. If it's getting tough, we'll keep your palms up. You guys ready for that halfway hold? Come halfway. Top it up. Take it down. Come up here. Let's go. Three, two, one. Release. Two more. Big singles. Let's go. One of these footprints. They don't look very human-like. One more big one here. Let's do some half range and then full. All the way up. Can't even tell if this is a dream. How did we end up in my neighbor's pool? Slow it down, take it up to the top again. Bought a bar at the speed of sound. Fancy feet dancing through this town. Lost my mind in a wedding gown. How you guys doing? You doing okay? All right, single it up. Let's go. Okay, you're gonna keep this coming. Come on. Come on, two more. I lost a bet to a guy in a chiffon skirt. Hold halfway right here. Ooh. You think you got more in you? Can you do 16 more singles? Go. 16 to go. What I loved about this, it was never rushed. Just max it out. Keep pushing. Those biceps should feel like they're pumping out, right? Halfway hold. Nice job. Put him down. Woo! Give him a good stretch. You guys deserve that. We're going to go into some shoulders. Yeah, that was a long song. In this shoulder track, I'm going to start with my tens. We're going to be doing some upright rows. We're going to also be doing some shoulder pressing. Drop the weight. I'm going to go into my fives, and we're going to do a lateral raise, and we got this rotation here. We're going to be flipping the hands up and down, so pick a weight that's going to be good for your shoulders. I got my tens in my hands. Palms are facing me.
Here we go.
Roll the shoulders back. Up two. And push it down. Keep it close to your body. Four more. Check it up, pause the chest here. From the top, drop it down. Four more, and then we're going to do only halfway up with that shoulder press. Down halfway. Three more. Drop the weight, flip it down. Two by two, upright. Round two. All right, check your wrist. Elbows lead. And again, check your posture. Do a little internal check. Four more. Alright, pull it up and then press it up to the sky. Push it up. From the bottom, we drop here. Eight. How those shoulders feeling? Woo! Down, halfway up. Are they smoking a little bit? Drop it down. All right, changing weights and a little dance. Up two is where we're gonna go. Elbow soft, roll it back, lateral raise. And again, I'm gonna lead a little bit with the elbow. Arms are at 90s here. Two more, and then we come up. We flip. All right, take it up. Come up, flash it up, and release down. And then we're going to do one more of these, and then we're going to do three flips here next time. Come on up, hold it. How about here? Three, two, one, and down. Do it again. Three, two, one, shoulder roll. Woo. Up two. Round two. All right, check your wrist, check your grip on your hands. We're coming into that flip. Up one and flip it up. Get ready for the triple. Come on up and hold it. Three. Release. One more time. And then I'm going to give you a little break. Release. All right, come to one knee. Relax the shoulders. We're going to be taking it out into a little press back. Palms are facing to the back. Two by two, push it back. Let's go. Push, come in. Dropping that chest onto your thigh. Turn the palms in. Two by two, reverse fly. Super job. You're gonna open one and slide it to the back. Up here, open, up, slide, and down. Up, pull it back. Woo, come on. Keep it coming. Oh, that's it. Woo. I don't know, my shoulders were beat there, right? Let's take a little breather, and we're getting ready for some core, you guys. Woo. On your back, arms in T, we're gonna be rolling up and rolling down and then reaching for the foot. So if you need to, you don't have to roll all the way up if it's difficult to get all the way up. it up, take it up, let's go. Four, three, two, release it. Roll it up. Two more. Star, right hand to left foot, two by two. Up, two, stay on this right side. You got two more. You're gonna switch that left hand. Again, you don't have to come all the way up. Stay at the bottom, take a little breather. Roll it up, go. Bring it down. Star, when you come down, right hand to the left foot, two by two. Stay on this side. Then trying to touch that toe. Switch left hand to the left, right foot. Bottom, relax. Roll it up. Big arms makes it harder. Sweep them up. Come down for that star. Right hand to the left foot. Two by two. Stay here. Left hand to the right foot. Bend the knees, hips up. Press a little bit more into the heels, keep those hips lifted. I know it's gotta go like this, I know. Heaven will always come before you grow. Alright, take everything in, crunch, hold. Everything comes up. Trouble find me. Relax those feet. Release the arms into the T. We're gonna alternate that star. Right hand to the left foot. Come up. Now other side. Crunch into a ball and hold. Everything is up. Another high, another low. Rock bottom, rock bottom, rock bottom. I'm going back to my roots. Nice job. Release the arms and legs. Take a deep breath. You did amazing. Go ahead and bring your front knee into your chest. This is my right knee. Take a deep breath. We get what we deserve. Oh, we get what we deserve. Take that knee, drop it across the body. And we're down, we go. Chest. Switch the knee. Back knee is into the chest. Drop it across the body. Nice spinal twist here. Pull that knee back into the chest. and a switch leg. So let's go with that. Front leg, straight leg, hamstring stretch. You can lift the chest up for a moment. Switch legs on the back leg. Go back to the front leg, figure four stretch. Grab anywhere you want to and pull it towards your body. Switch the legs, figure four in the back. For women, hips and shoulders are such a tight area for our body, especially when you've given birth. Those hips, they move around. All right, release. Rock yourself up and out from this position. Have your feet the width of your mat. Drop the knees to the front. Knee sways. And then to the back. Do 90-90s with the legs. Keep your chest facing forward. And then rock yourself up to standing. Roll yourself up. Quad stretch on that right leg. Open your chest up as you're here. Knee to knee. Step the foot back. Stretch. Other quad. Open your chest. Reach your arm back. Step it back. Side stretch. Down we go. Tee the arms. Open the chest. Round forward. Bring it all the way up. Big inhale. Reach it out. Reach it up. Reach it back. Pull it into your heart and take one more big inhale here. The attitude of gratitude to this amazing body for all that it did. Yes, you did it. Make sure you thumb it up, comment below, and share it with a friend, you guys. Definitely share this workout with a friend. I'm here with my friends. Thank you, Diane. Thank you, Liza. Thank you, Carol. And again, thank you guys. Woo, if you enjoyed that. You want more RIP? Hey, we got a lot of RIP. Join the membership. It's a small monthly fee. Oh my God, there's lots of RIP there, a lot of different mashups. So again, it's endurance. It's shredding you up. It's giving you a definition, and you guys are getting stronger every day. Make sure you hashtag Michelle Strong if you're gonna be posting, right? I'll see you and you guys at the next workout. Take care, guys.